that 2017 will be a year of fulfillment. God said that when my people get in my will and stay there, I will fulfill every promise and prophetic word spoken over their lives. Heaven and earth will open up in the natural and supernatural realms to fulfill my divine plan and purpose. This will also be a time of supernatural favor pouring out upon the people of God to fulfill my will throughout the earth. The meaning of the number 17. In the Bible, the number 17 symbolizes overcoming the enemy and complete victory. Hallelujah.
Yes.
Psalms 84:11 says, "For the Lord God is a sun and shield. The Lord will give grace and glory. No good thing will he withhold from those who walk uprightly." Deuteronomy 7:6-9 says, "For you are a holy people to the Lord your God. The Lord your God has chosen you to be a people for himself, a special treasure above all the peoples on the face of the earth." 9, "Therefore know," everybody say know.
No.
"That the Lord your God, he is God, the faithful God, who keeps covenant and mercy for 1,000 generations with those who love him and keep his commandments."
Yes.
Amen. Pressing toward the goal. Our Father says, "I am calling for a great dimension of the glory to rest upon my people and bring them into a place of restoration for their troubled souls. I am calling forth my true people to stay true to my word and will. Let go of the past and walk into your year of promise." Philippians 3:12-13 says, "Not that I have already attained or am already perfected, but I press on that I may lay hold of that for which Christ Jesus has also laid hold of me. Brethren, I do not count myself to have apprehended, but one thing," everybody say one thing,
"one thing
I do, forgetting those things which are behind and reaching forward to those things which are ahead, I press toward the goal for the prize of the upward call of God in Christ Jesus." In the year of 2017, you cannot continue revisiting those dark and dry places in your past, but draw closer to my divine providence and presence. "The devil has played enough mind games with my people," said the Lord, "but now is a time of breakthrough." Say breakthrough.
Breakthrough.
"Out of the unhealthy places and to transition into a vibrant, striving, determined place where my divine plans are waiting for you to operate." The answered prayer. Father God says, "I am releasing my church to operate into a great dimension of exploits, to cause the world to see the same power that Jesus Christ operated through and will also flow through my called people, just as I have spoken." Amen.
Amen.
John 14:12-14 says, "Most assuredly I say to you, he who believes in me, the works that I do, he will do also. And greater works than these he will do, because I go to my Father, and whatever you ask in my name, that I will do, that the Father may be glorified in the Son. If you ask anything in my name, I will do it." Yeshua Breakthrough Ministries, Pastors James and Sylvia Barlow, January 1st, 2016, the fulfillment of the vision of the house in 2017. Amen. Amen. You may take your seats.